All right, Baneslayer Angel, you're joining us for Thursday Night Magic 4 booster sealed event. This is your host, Lewis, and guest starring Luciano.
Yeah, that's why you said us, because there were two of us this time. Hey, Baneslayer Angel, I heard that card's good.
Yeah,
Speaking of silence.
oh yeah, like this is actually the third time I opened Silence in my sealed pool. Baneslayer Angel,
Can we just put Baneslayer Angel, Condemn, and Liliana Vest in this deck already?
Yeah, alright, let's see here.
You have a Maya Worm, Fireball. This is looking pretty ridiculous.
Alright, Gravedigger
Double
Kevin.
Gravedigger, yeah, put those in.
Let's see what else we have here.
Okay, yeah, let's go over it one by one, I guess.
Rook's Pack Leader.
Yavimaya Worm.
Alright, let's see here. Let's actually see these cards.
Yeah.
Juggernaut is good, so Stone Golem, just because they can fit into whatever color we play.
I don't think I'll fit though. Preordain's okay.
Preordain's good. Preordain's really good.
I mean, it's good, yeah, but I don't
Pogreal.
think we have the blue to. I mean, I guess we'll just go over it one by one. Double Mana Leak and Call to Mind.
Yeah, the problem is like the color fixing there.
Yeah, we're not based green, I guess, so we can't do it. The red seems good though. Destructive Force, Fireball.
The way we're running black, it's very possible we could just.
Can we just play Liliana?
It's very
Our
possible.
black is very, very shallow.
Black is shallow, but it does have double Gravedigger, and like it's not like any of the colors is really that deep.
Yeah, it's true. Alright, so let's go over. Let's just bring all the cards we want to play down, and then we'll figure out.
Okay. These are
Celestial
pretty much like.
Purge, I think you can main deck also.
No, not really. Like it.
Azura Drake,
Because
yes.
most people are going to be trying to
Cancel,
build.
yes. Call to Mind. What's Call to Mind again?
Call to Mind is return
Oh,
for
yeah, we can skip
instant.
that. Mana Leak?
I don't know if we want to though.
Bring them down, just in
Yeah,
case, you know,
like
like.
we like really want to stall the board so we get to like Baneslayer
Yeah,
Angel
let's
and
just
Liliana
figure
Vest.
out what cards we want to play
Maritime
first.
Guard. Maritime Guard stalls, but I don't
No.
know. Unsummon and Diminish, pretty much.
Luring Siren's good too.
Alluring Siren. I don't know if we have
It
the
taps their
creature.
creature, it lets you bring stuff in. No, sort by color, and then, like, let's bring all the cards down that we want to play, right? Like, from each color that are good, and then we'll just eliminate colors that way. So, Minewot. Bring Luring Siren down too, I think it's a fine card.
Alluring Siren?
Yeah. Because, like, if we're looking to be blue, we can just bring that in.
Okay.
Do we have nothing else in white?
Not really. Mighty Leap is
Mighty
like,
Leap, yeah.
and.
What's that first card?
Which one glow?
No, the one all the way on top.
Oh, Inspired Charge. It's really
Yeah.
not.
We
It's
don't have the creatures to support it.
okay.
Okay.
Ember Hauler. Thunderstrike is actually a decent combat trick. Berserker is pretty good. I
Destructive
really
Force.
wish.
No, put it in.
it kill everything I
I
have.
mean, we'll figure that out later. Let's just put it in and then we'll see what's
Like
happening.
even green is like, oh man, that's scary here.
Green looks good. Okay, bring down Yavimaya Worm.
Let's see. Runecon Bears, like that's pretty sad though,
Prized Unicorn.
Prize Unicorn. If we're like trying to swing for the win, yeah, Prize Unicorn's fine.
It's good, just bring it down. We can cut cards now. Okay. So except for Baneslayer Angel, white kinda sucks.
Not necessarily. Siege Mastodon like stalls the ground, like Wild Griffin.
Yeah. I think it's safe to say we can cut blue.
All right, no. Let's see. If let's look at the curve now. Like let's actually see like what colors are. Red is way like
39 cards and one land doesn't work for us, right? I don't think. Can we pull that
Yeah,
off?
oh wait. Wow. Is
What?
it a 30 card deck? I think that's
Is it? No, it's gotta be 40.
No, it's 30. It's 30 card deck for this. This is interesting.
Do they do that?
I'm guessing that's why, like.
Or are we sounding retarded now?
No, I think we are kind of something retarded. I mean, like, it's a four. It's
The
a.
red is good. If anything, we just splash Fireball.
Yeah, like, Splashing Fireball is perfectly acceptable.
Yeah.
Chandra's Outrage, not so much of a splash. Okay, blue, like.
Okay, so how many lands are you gonna run in the 30-card deck? 15?
That's gonna be interesting.
No, 15's half your deck. That seems wrong. Can we just play 40 and say fuck it?
We might not have room for 40 though. Like it might just okay. diminish everything.
Cut blue.
I don't know why. No, blue's good. Blue has Augreal. Like, okay, right now we're trying to get to our Liliana Vess and Baneslayer Angel.
Yeah, which, but it's like we're not playing four colors. We're not playing four colors. Siren is bad. We're not gonna play four colors splash fireball, right?
Yeah, but we're like green isn't deep enough. Like it has high end stuff, but
okay, so do you want to cut green?
Yeah, cutting green is, right, so is the best.
We'll cut green, and then we'll just go like Esper colors. Splash fireball. That doesn't seem that good.
Okay, like now we have to look at black here.
Uh huh.
How
we can cut the Sinon Blood.
Yeah, like Mine Rot.
We can cut the Mine Rot. Yeah.
Quagsignis would require too many swamps.
Keep the great. Can we cut the Golem and the Juggernaut?
The Golem's actually like really good. Juggernaut's kind of bad.
I mean, Juggernaut costs 4. I'd rather have Juggernaut than the Golem. Yeah. What's the Golem? Just a 4/4?
Yeah, he's a 4/4.
I'd rather have a 5/3. 20 cards? How many land do you run in a 30 card deck? Why would they do this?
I have no idea. Okay.
Okay, can we cut unsummon?
Infantry Veteran is probably...
Yeah, Infantry Veteran we could probably get rid of.
Okay, so we only have 9 creatures. This is kind of a bit scary here.
At least we can get them back whenever we want.
Mighty Leap's a lot worse because we don't have creatures.
At least one of our creatures is Baneslayer Angel.
Yeah. So that definitely helps.
that's gotta be worth something.
Okay, so... Oh, like, that's gonna be interesting because if we're only running... Like, let's say we run... 14 land.
Do we run 18, 12, I think, or 13, or 17,
13? Wow, this is actually kind of interesting, because we need to hit 5 drops. We may actually want...
Can you still deck in this format? Man, I wish we had, like, 20 Tome Scours. How sick would that be?
Yeah, that's...
Tome Scour, Jace's Erasure, yo!
How do you, like, how can you win in time, like...
Let's just build 40 cards. I think we should just build 40 cards.
Yeah. So, like, we want to add stuff at this point.
Add Alluring Siren. What's the guard thingy?
Do we bring Call to Mind because we have Mana Leak, Preordain, Diminish? We have a lot of spells. Call to Mind becomes a lot better because of that.
With Condemn.
Condemn, like, there's just so much going on, spell-wise, that Call to Mind pretty much will always have a target.
I wish we could play these red cards.